Hello everyone, welcome to the topic number 6 in the interference unit. In this class, we will discuss about the topic called as phase change and reflection. Now things will be changed from this topic. Consider two mediums called rarer medium and denser medium on the left side animation. Now consider a light ray coming from A is incident on rarer medium and the denser medium at point O. Consider the intensity of this light ray AO is A. The incident light ray AO splits into two light rays, that is, one is reflection and refraction. Here I am considering reflection coefficients RR and R dash. That means here small r represents the reflection coefficient in rarer medium, small r dash represents the reflection coefficient in denser medium. Similarly, the transmission coefficients are T and T dash. That means here T represents the transmission coefficient from rarer to denser medium and T dash represents the transmission coefficient from denser medium to rarer medium. Hence, the A light ray is incident on O with A intensity, then it will refract into OB light ray. So, the intensity of OB light ray is AR. Since R is the reflection coefficient in rarer medium, similarly, the light ray transmit into OC light ray at O. So, intensity of OC light ray is AT. Since T is the reflection coefficient in rarer medium to denser medium, so if you add AR and AT values, we will get A intensity value. This we can see in the left hand side animation. Now, extrapolate the OB and OC light rays in reverse direction. So, now what happens? We will see in the right side animation. When we consider two mediums, rarer medium and denser medium, then the light ray coming from B will incident on denser medium surface at O. Here the intensity of BO light is AR. Hence, this light ray BO split into two light rays at O on denser surface. For example, one light ray reflected along the direction of OA. Therefore, the intensity of the light ray OA is AR into R is equal to AR square. Here, small r represents the reflection coefficient in rarer medium. So, the intensity becomes AR square. Similarly, another light ray refracted along the direction of OD. Therefore, the intensity of this light ray OD is AR into T is equal to ART. So, the intensity becomes ART. Here T means transmission coefficient in rarer medium to denser medium. Now, consider another light ray in denser medium is incident on the rarer medium surface at O. The intensity of CO becomes AT. CO split into two light rays at O on the rarer medium surface. For example, one light ray reflected at point O along the direction of OD. The intensity of light ray along OD direction is AT into R dash is equal to AT R dash. So, it becomes ATR dash. Here, R dash is the reflection coefficient in denser medium. Similarly, another light ray refracted along the direction of OA. Therefore, the intensity of this light ray OA is AT into T dash is equal to AT T dash. Here, T dash is the transmission coefficient in denser medium to rarer medium. Hence, if you observe the left hand side figure and right hand side figure, the whole intensity along OA direction becomes AR square plus ATT dash is equal to A. Assume this is first equation. Cancel A on both sides of the equation. We get R square plus TT dash is equal to 1. Assume this is second equation. From this we can write TT dash is equal to 1 minus R square. Assume this is third equation. Similarly, the whole intensity along OD direction is, since the left hand side animation, there is no light ray along OD, we can write ART plus ATR dash is equal to 0. Here AT will be cancelled in both fourth equation. Hence we can write R plus R dash is equal to 0. Assume this is fifth equation. Hence R becomes minus R dash. Assume this is sixth equation. The equation 3 and 6 are generally called as Stokes equation. From the equation R is equal to minus R dash gives a phase difference in any medium. That means the negative sign in 6 indicates 5 phase change of reflection from rarer medium to rarer medium, or 5 phase change of reflection from denser medium to denser medium. Out of 2 statements, only 1 statement is correct. But in Lloyd's single mirror experiment, the central fringe is dark. From this we concluded that Lloyd's mirror system is reflected light system. So in this, first statement is correct. That means 5 phase change of reflection from rarer medium to rarer medium backed by denser medium. So this can be realized with the example, when we stand in front of the mirror, in mirror our left becomes right and also our right becomes left. That means due to reflection there is a change phase, so that phase change is phi. Here phi phase difference means lambda by 2 path difference. Both are related with each other. Hence this is called phase change on reflection. From this it is phase change only happens. Light reflected from rarer medium to rarer medium. The remaining situation there is no phase change at all. So this is our topic. So please subscribe our Telugu Gamanam channel for more lecture videos. Click the bell icon for notifications. If you want to get lecture notes for this lecture video, click the description link below in the lecture video. Thank you for watching this video. See you again in the next lecture video. Have a nice day. Thank you one and all.